The body of Dadra and Nagar Haveli MP Mohan Delkar was found in suspicious condition at a South Mumbai hotel on Monday. The hotel staff alerted the police. The police said it appears to be a case of suicide as his body was hanging. His body was found in Hotel Sea Green on Marine Drive. According to sources, a note written in Gujarati has been recovered from the spot. Mohan Delkar was Congress President of Dadra and Nagar Haveli when he quit the party in 2019 to contest the national election as an independent. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi led a party of around 200 tractors in Kerala's Wayanad today to protest against the centre's farm laws and question Prime Minister Narendra Modi's silence on the farmers' protest in the country. Rahul said that we have pop stars commenting on situation of the farmers but not the Prime Minister. Schools in Haryana will reopen for students of classes 3rd to 5th from Wednesday. The department issued orders for reopening of government and private primary schools in the state after they were closed for almost a year due to coronavirus pandemic. It said the schools in the state can function from 10 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Students who wish to take classes through online mode, as has been the case over the last 10 months, can continue doing so. The Bombay High Court on Monday granted bail to activist Varavara Rao on medical grounds. Rao is an alleged in the Algar Parishad case. He has been granted bail for a period of 6 months. The court has said that after that, he should either surrender or apply for an extension. The bail is on the condition that he must remain in Mumbai and be available for investigation. Active coronavirus cases in India increased by 4,421 in 24 hours, a spike of 3% to cross the 1.5 lakh mark for the first time in 17 days and register the steepest overall increase since November end. This is the fifth consecutive day in which the active cases have increased. 13,506 new cases have been added in this period. The spike in national numbers come as five states, Maharashtra, Kerala, Punjab, Chhattisgarh and Madhya Pradesh, report increased daily numbers.